A West Palm Beach man and woman face life in prison on sex trafficking charges. Our news partners at the Sun Sentinel report police last week, arrested Rashard Clark and Mandy Lynn Bowman. They lured a young teenage runaway girl from West Palm Beach into prostitution. The girl had been reported missing by her stepfather. Police found the girl after an officer posed as someone who wanted to meet her. Clark and Bowman face a host of federal charges.